am I?
Well, well, it appears as though the Prince of Slumber will be granting us an audience. How are you feeling, Your Highness?
Ugh, my head. I had a dream. I'm okay. Thanks for coming, Lydia.
Good afternoon, Mr. Neuer. I am Alexander Laskin. I work for the Husha family.
He's the one who found you.
Oh, thank you very much, Mr. Laskin. Without you, I don't know.
The pleasure is mine. You see, I would like to help you find Mr. Sebastian. I need to know what happened to him and to my wife.
Of course. I'm feeling much better. In fact, I was considering leaving here as soon as possible, and...
Daniel, the doctor said you need complete rest. Complete.
I'm fine, really. I found this. Apparently, Husha received a music box from an acquaintance of his, a certain Mr. Farber. It seems as though he was researching the music box when he vanished. And from what Farber says, the music box may be related to everything that has happened.
I'm not sure we should stick our nose into this business, after everything that's occurred.
We need to find Husha. I saw the box that Farber describes in this letter, but it wasn't really there. It was as if it were on the other side of... Oh. I think we should pay a visit to this Farber and ask him about the music box and Husha. He has a shop in the city not far from here.
Daniel, please.
I'm fine, really. I think going to a shop and asking the owner a few questions falls within the range of what we can do, don't you?
Thank you.
Mr. Faber should be around here somewhere.
Mm-mm.
I can't see anybody around here.
Useless.
some way to reach that corridor down there. was that? Yeah. It is a reinforced door. I cannot hear anything through it. Whatever I just saw, it is not there anymore. Mm-mm.
Nothing unusual in there.